My advice to anyone who is thinking of writing and who is 50 or over is that, and really you know this by now, hard work is essential. And also, I would say to you, gather a group of people around you who you can trust and who will be honest with you, not just about how marvellous you are, but also about your work, because you've got to get used to criticism. And also, you've got to get used to the word no. But one thing that is wonderful with that is that one day it might just be a yes.